Now, traffic and weather together on Action News 8.
Good morning, everyone, and oh, happy Friday, by the way. SkyCam 8 Santa Cruz looking at the gray skies once again. This will be the spot, though, later tonight. Loverboy coming into town for a free concert at the Beach Boardwalk. That's every Friday night in the summertime. It's 52 in Bradley, 58 in Salinas, 56 in Monterey. See the numbers off on the right-hand side here, of course, the temps, and then you get the wind and the wind direction underneath it. So when you're looking at the wind direction, you got to think of the compass heading, right? 319 is almost due north, and 274 is basically straight out of the west. So onshore flow continues right off the bay. Again, that's where the low clouds have been arriving from all night long. It was clear, though, for the full moon rise last night. I don't know if you caught that. It's basically full tonight, but it was basically there last night, too. 58 in Salinas, 56 in Monterey. That is one of the most gorgeous sights you can see, is that full moon coming up over the Monterey Bay. And, of course, we'll have that again tonight. Area low pressure up in the Gulf. Another one dropping on down. You can see this dip here in a bit of the jet stream. So the flow is coming down and the cool air is coming along with it. And that's why the hills and the valleys have not been that warm, considering the time of year. It's been pleasant, but we haven't seen the 80s and 90s all week long. Onshore flow, of course, is what keeps the cooling at the coast. That's typical all summer, though. We've been within normal ranges at the bay. We're going to back the low clouds off. Santa Cruz first, hills, of course, too, and maybe get some sun on the peninsula today, and then they rush right back inland. I would figure on a partial clearing around Monterey and Seaside for a little sun, maybe. You haven't seen much all week. And then low clouds are back in for tomorrow morning. We'll start your weekend off like that as well. Good conditions on the bay right now. No wind, no real swell. Swells are down to about 2 to 4 feet. That's generally calm for the Monterey Bay. And a little bit of south swell also left over. Got your high tide coming early afternoon, and then again later on tonight. Morning overcast, clearing to the coast by afternoon. Again, the usual spots will clear, and some spots around the peninsula won't. 59 San Francisco, 70 in Mountain View. Beautiful inland. Again, this kind of scenario, if you're not a heat lover, this is the kind of weather you love. 70s to middle and upper 70s. No real 80s even forecasted throughout any of the valley locations. 75 in King City, 70 in Gonzales, 66 here in Salinas, and then mostly upper 50s and low 60s at the immediate coast. Again, with the most sunshine, at least for the beaches of Santa Cruz County and Watsonville, 75 in Scotts Valley, 73 up in Boulder Creek. Your 7-day forecast really showing more of the same. We're hoping to start that warming trend on Sunday. It looks like it's going to probably hold off until at least next Monday or Tuesday. And by the middle of next week, we'll see more widespread mid-70s and middle and upper 80s, but that's still ways off. At the coast, we're the same through the weekend and early next week with mostly 60s and low 70s with extensive low clouds during the mornings.